Well, we were basically looking for a safe place for our daughter. Just with the things she was involved in, her lifestyle, we just wanted her to be somewhere safe and quiet in hopes that she would be able to listen and hear the truth and be out of the noise of the culture.